problem with these ugly people around here. They causing all this problem because they mad because they ugly. It ought to be a law against two ugly people fucking, because they'll bring another ugly person in the world. And if you don't believe me, follow the ugly person home. Somebody ugly gonna open the door. Or either won't nobody open the door, because don't nobody wanna live with an ugly motherfucker.